I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Jack and Dexter. Please enjoy.
Thank you. sigh of relief. But there's no time to celebrate. Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead. Be careful. It looks like the lurkers have rigged the whole pass with explosives. When you reach the volcanic crater, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join you. Oh my! Those lurkers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon! If they reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire pass! You've gotta beat them there and destroy the detonator, or it's all over!
Thank you.
just ahead. Go turn on the teleport gate so we can join you.
Parts in those things. Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle, would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gaul? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos!
Yes, the silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gaul? The same Gaul who's supposed to change me back? Gaul is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells.
Hey, guys. Keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
Dark Eco in the glaciers?
Aha!
Hey!
Hey, Gordy, I think we got visitors.
You think, Willard?
Howdy, strangers. Passing through. Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cells, not gems.
We got four of them. Do you want them?
What Birdbrain here is trying to say is we may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
Gordy?
90 orbs of power cell, Willard!
What is Gaul planning?
Oh, we've got to save the other sages.
Like, share, and subscribe.